Wanjiru Karume was crowned the winner of the annual Kiambu Ladies Open Craig Go Ball, which took place earlier on today at the Kiambu Golf Club. Karume scored 77 gross in the silver division to earn the victory. She was closely followed by Joyce Wanjiru, who scored a 79 gross, while Wakesho was third with 83. In the gross bronze division, it was Helen Chepkwony who carried the day with 92 gross. The runners-up position went to Elizabeth Kabugi with 94 gross, and Millicent Duarte was third with 95 gross. In the net silver division, Jane Kanyi was in the top spot with 72 net handicap 20. Chemutai was second with 72 net in 12 handicap, and Esther Mugure was third with 72 net handicap 17. Lucy Mwangi was the winner of the net bronze division, with Joanne Kanjejo and Hilda Muhia coming in second and third respectively. After the women finished their round of 18, the men took to the course to also enjoy a round of golf. The event, which had 80 female golfers taking part in from all over the country, was sponsored by Royal Media Services.
This is normally an AM event for ladies. Then the men play in the afternoon. We are humbled to have Citizen host sponsoring us in a big way. They have come hand in hand, and we appreciate them very much.
This is ladies golf, and obviously the ladies are the ones who watch television more than men. So.
Party.